guys like being out here?
Oh, it's fun, and we get to express our feelings, and we get learn a lot of stuff.
Don't you learn how to move pigs?
Yeah.
Learn when to use your rattle?
Yep.
No? You learn not to hit the pigs just as little as we can?
Yep.
So do you help keep track of numbers and counting pigs?
Yeah. It's really bad time at home with the counting pigs. That's why I need homework, because we already do homework.
Right. We're adding up pigs and keeping track of how many are in the pins that we're moving.
And with cattle.
And what?
And with cattle too.
Yep, yeah, count cattle too, like how many go into a trailer and stuff.
Yeah.
Why do you like helping them?
It's fun.
Why is it fun?
Well, to get a baby with your family.
Do you feel like you're being helpful?
Yeah.
And it's not some job we're making up.
No.
This is an important
job.
And it's
been about
school, because you can, like, the teacher asks you, write something about what you do helpful for the community. You can say you raise things.
It's important for society, isn't it?
Yep.
And Cody and Carson, how old are you?
We both are eight. And we're both twins.
Cool. So is it important for you to be able to come out and help Grandpa? You think it's something you should always be able to do?
Yeah.
Is it worth it?
Yeah.
You learn?
Yep.
Awesome.